Welcome to Hobby Nerd, mate. Welcome to Hobby Nerd Shooter Night. Welcome to Hobby Nerd Shooter Night. It's time for the Blomek WFM 8, 29 kg 14 spin double A class screen plus washing machine. And the Blomek 8 kg double A class screen plus TKF A4 5850 condenser heat pump dry anyway, but yeah. So anyway guys, we're gonna be doing just being odd guys, it's Christmas Eve by the way. So it's Christmas Eve today, by the way. So yeah, it's Sunday, 24th of December 2017. And believe it or not, it's Christmas Eve, by the way. So, yeah, believe it or not today, guys, but it's Christmas Eve today, by the way. So, yeah, so I'm just about to do some more videos of my Blomberg, of this machine, Blomberg WFM8820, anyway. Because it's Christmas season, by the way, because it's Christmas Eve, anyway. So, yeah, this is Christmas, by the way. So, yeah, believe it or not today, guys, we're going to be washing one of my parents' bedding today, obviously. Because this is the double bedding we're going to be washing today. Anyway, going to be washing my double bedding. One of my parents is double bedding today though, which is my mum's and dad's bedding. We're going to be washing today. Anyway, so yeah, we're going to be washing my mum's and dad's bedding today. Anyway, so yeah, believe it or not, we have got an awful lot of sheets to do today. We've got two pairs of bed sheets to do today, by the way. So we've got one pair of bed sheet. Obviously, we've got one pair of bed sheet. That's one pair of bed sheet we've got here. One pair of bed sheet. You can see we've got one pair of bed sheet there. But we have also got another sheet as well. Anyway, that's probably my sheet. Obviously, that's one of my bed sheet. Anyway, these ones here are one of my bed sheet. Anyway, yeah, we've got two pairs of bed sheet. Anyway, and some of them here we got pillowcases as well. Anyway, that one here is the white pillowcase. Obviously, that's got, as you can see here, yeah, that's got a spot on it. As you can see, this here has got a spot on it though. So anyway, we've got one pillowcase here though. That's all zipped up. Anyway. So yeah, that's all zipped up anyway. Got another pillowcase there as well. We've got another pillowcase. We have got one, two, three, four pillowcase. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11, 11 and those ones there, these in my parents' bed, these are my parents' pillowcases as well anyway. So that makes 12 pillowcases, obviously. That makes 12 anyway. And we got 13 of them as well anyway, but it's an awful lot of beddings though today, by the way. 14, 15. That's just about, probably it's about 16 pillowcases, I think. It's just about 16 pillowcases anyway.
And these ones here, these are my mum's bedding as well. These are my parents' bedding as well anyway. And also we have double bedding as well anyway.
It's quite a full size load of bedding though, but quite a full size load anyway. But it's quite a full size load, by the way.
As you can see though, that's the perfect size load. Obviously, that's the perfect size load that I wanted anyway.
So yeah.
Detergent I'm going to use today is, I'm going to use very non-bio gel. I'm using a very non-bio gel today though. Using a very non-bio gel detergent today, obviously.
This one I've been using for ages though, very non-bio gel detergent anyway. Softener it will be today is, it's very original fabric softener I'm going to be using. You're going to be using some very original fabric softener anyway, some very fabric natural, but it's not actually natural fabric softener, it's original fabric softener anyway. So anyway, I'm going to put the Fairy in first, obviously, just four cap size of Fairy anyway.
As you can see, I've got to put four cap of that, just a four cap of Fairy though.
That's now going into the Blomberg, obviously, anyway. But it's not going on the top, I think.
This is the only thing we always get in this Blomberg though. There's always water in this machine. There's always water in it though. This is what we always get in a Blomberg though. But the water is clear, by the way, so it's clear the water, by the way. The water is absolutely clear, by the way, but this one didn't check the... I bet at the end of the cycle, I will check the water anyway on the Blomberg. So yeah, just a full cabin fairy ridge and focus off now anyway. There you look. Oh, obviously, it's built to the pre-wash though, as you can see. It's built to the pre-wash a little bit though, but it's not actually spilled to pre-wash, but... As you can see, look, I filled about halfway line there, just about halfway line there, but filled about halfway line with that anyway. It's because I've got so many detergents here this week. Because I've got so many detergents here this week. Anyway, because I love fairy detergents. I love fairy though. So program we're gonna have it on as fast as 60. We're gonna do it on a 60 degree wash anyway. Because it's a full load, so I'm gonna do it on fast wave 60 though. Anyway, I'm gonna do it on fast forward load 60. Obviously, I'm gonna do it on a 60 degree wash anyway. Because I haven't used fast wave 60 for ages though. Because I haven't done a 60 degree wash for ages though. Fast wave 60. Because I haven't done a 60 degree wash for ages anyway. So yeah. And also, we got my brother's own double bed in that. That's now in the Blomberg Ecogon Double A Class Green Plus TKF 85550 though. But it's almost dry though, just to have the bedding's almost dry though. As you can see, the bedding's just almost dry anyway. So, anyway. So, yeah, I've got my brother's double bedding that's just in now, obviously. I'll probably on the cotton's extra dry, obviously. Cotton's extra dry would be nothing, anyway. So, just do on cotton's extra dry anyway. Probably with a high heat setting, but to do it with a high heat anyway. It's because we've got two sets of bedding that's in the Blooming WFN20 and the Blooming TKF 85350 though, anyway. So, Blooming WFN20, I'm doing it on fast with 60 though, obviously. No, definitely need rinse plus, obviously. We definitely need rinse plus on this one, anyway. So this one, it's going to take 58 minutes, obviously. It's going to take about 58 minutes, and I've stopped. And I'll start a dryer. So there's two pairs of sippers as in there as well, anyway. And you don't want to take out tricky though, there's two pairs of sippers as in there as well. Anyway, two pairs of sippers are in there as well, anyway. But didn't realize two pairs of sippers are in there, anyway. The only thing is though, because I'm done bedding though for ages in the Blomberg though, because I'm done bedding though for ages in the Blomberg anyway. Ages and ages and I'm done bedding though anyway in the Blomberg. It's because I'm done for ages though anyway, bedding though in the Blomberg Dummy Fair 20 though. Because that's why I'm done for ages though anyway, bedding though. I think the only thing is though, because there's two bed sheets, we're just struggling to spin though, I think.
basically the two stairs are just being balled up, I think. Probably that's going to ball it up anyway. Probably the two bed sheets are going to ball it up anyway. Probably with the pillowcase though, that's, it's going to ball it up, I think, anyway. The thing is, though, it's going to ball it up anyway. That's why it's going to ball it up anyway. When's the one missing the spin though, it's going to ball it up anyway. I topped it up with more water now, as you can see, I'm topping up more water when I topped it up now. It's the first top up. I've got a feeling that it's the way you kind of water though. All I care the water is topping up though. But I think Jerry White though, because my dad's washing the car today, by the way. Just because my dad's washing the cars today though, by the way. Maybe that's because there's a hose pipe going on, probably there's a hose pipe. I've got a feeling about that, because the hose pipe is on anyway, that's why, because I've got the hose pipe down there, maybe. It may be the hose pipe that's on your way. Maybe that's why, because the hose pipe is on the hose pipe. Yeah, machine's on heat tank now, it's just had a click in the day, it's just on heat tank now. So I catch on main wash, right, just catch on main wash. I catch it out anyway. It's cheap. Blumix is just no main wash anyway. Blumix is just no main wash anyway. Yeah. I might say, we're not even sesame wash by the way, we're not even sesame wash anyway, yeah, with a very non-body gel anyway, yeah. It's got 24 minutes left, by the way. It's only got about 24 minutes. Well, it's got about 23 minutes left now, by the way. It's about 23 minutes left, anyway. Yeah. And temperature is just about 60 degrees, I think. Temperature is just about 60 degrees, anyway. But the water is just about 55 degrees, anyway. The water is just about. So yeah, it's just reached our 60 degrees now, by the way. Yeah, the water is currently about 55 degrees, anyway. Believe it or not, anyway.
Yeah, got a feed. The Blue NTK 50. It's already on line drive, by the way. Just got 90 minute set, by the way. As you can tell, the drive's just got 90 minute set, and right. It's on the iron drying stage, by the way, and it's just now on the iron drying stage, by the way. It's just on the iron drying stage now, obviously. It's just on iron drying stage now, anyway. The Blue NTK 50 is just on, it's just obviously on iron drying stage now, anyway. That's what it's on, anyway, it's on the iron drying stage now, anyway. I think the drive's going to win this one. Got a feeling that the Blue NTK 50 is going to win this one, obviously. It's going to actually win this one, anyway. It's going to win that, anyway. Got a feeling it's going to win this one anyway. It's going to be the Blue NTK 20 anyway. Being its own rinse and spin side, the way we call it anyway. Anyway, I'll catch you on first spin, first rinse. Ace 2. Blue NTK is just now doing for me main wash, just drive to main wash anyway. Yep. Yeah. So anyway, we're just doing from the main wash anyway. Yep. Yeah. It's got 20 minutes there, by the way. It's only got about, it's got 20 minutes left. I'm just on. Just got 20 minutes left, it's only got about 20 minutes left, right? Yeah. And we're going for first intermediate swim, anyway. Going for first intermediate swim, we're going for anyway. This is the first intermediate swim, we're going for anyway. The first intermediate spin, anyway, yeah. So yeah, we're going for the game, waiting for the first intermediate spin, anyway, yeah. Hopefully, if the two shoes do ball off, though. Hopefully, if the two bed shoes don't ball off, anyway. Hopefully, the two bed shoes doesn't ball up, anyway. The two bed shoes. Hopefully that doesn't board up anyway, the two bed sheet. Hopefully it doesn't board up anyway. There we are, it's currently on 80 minutes, obviously, it's now currently on 80 minutes anyway. So we're going for the first spin now. It's going to be a 600 RPM, I think. It's just the same speed as usual, 600 RPM anyway. Depends on what the balancing system looks like, and it depends on what the balancing system looks like in the blood anyway. Depends on what the balancing system looks like anyway, with two beds here anyway. I'll have seen it. Actually, I don't know whether it's going to spin that one. You just can see it, like, I think it's just from the side there. I think it's from the side of the drum, it's just looks a bit unbalanced anyway from the side there. But I think it's going to spin that. I wonder if it is going to spin that. Oh no, actually it's not anyway. It's on first step anyway, now I've got on second step. Yeah, I tell you why, I think it's because the bed sheet is boiled up anyway. Probably that's why the bed sheet is boiled up anyway. Probably because of the bed sheet is boiled up anyway. Maybe that's why it's boiled up a bit in the bed sheet. Anyway, it's because two pairs of bed sheet have just boiled up anyway. Maybe I'll know why, because it's boiled up anyway. Yeah, I think it's going to spin that one, I think. There we are, 600 RPM, there we are, 600 RPM. I've got a thing, it's a little bit unbalanced though, but it's a little bit unbalanced though. I've got a thing, it's a little bit unbalanced anyway, but... There we are, one first rinse now, there we are, one first rinse now, there we are, first rinse one two. It's the first rinse one two now, one first rinse now anyway.
I just want to see what the other bedding looks like with a dish beam in, see my. I just want to see what a dish beam looks like with a bedding, anyway. I've got a feeling I'm going to take out the thrifted with the double bend. I think the double bend is trying to board up with probably, I think it's the pad, one pair of slippers, it's just, I think it's the bedding that's trying to board up a bit, like. As you can see here, like, I think it's just trying to board up, it's trying to board up a bit, like, as you can see. Because as you can see on the dryer, I think the bedding's just trying to board up anyway. Yeah, as you can see here, like, I think it's trying to board up a bit, like, it's trying to board it up anyway. Yeah, see, it's boiled up a bit now. See, it's boiled up a bit. You can see on the dryer, it's just boiled up a bit now. Anyway, with the double bedding anyway. But it's trying to boil up anyway. But oh, very nice dish for rinse there. I've got a very nice dish for rinse there. This way called spinkling. This way called spinkling on this. This machine here, it reminds me of spinkling though. That's the main thing, because that reminds me of spinkling, that does anyway. Reminds me of spinkling anyway, but I didn't see that. Dish fishing just started, but anyway, I just missed the start of dish fishing today. But no, you can't spin motor going on bomber now. That's just spin motor. That's obviously a spin motor. You can't go on a Blomberg now, it's a spin motor. It's just going on a Blomberg every time. There's always a spin motor on a Blomberg anyway. There we are, drain now, there we are, draining. Another way, this just does a distribution like that. I think the only thing is though, because Blommer doesn't have 120, that always does a distribution though. This is what the older machines do anyway, this is what hopping machines do as well anyway. Because this machine here, that reminds me of hopping WT960, like that reminds me of anyway. The thing is though, that reminds me of the old machine hopping WT960, that reminds me of anyway. Because that reminds me of WT960, that reminds me of anyway. Because that reminds me of a hopping WT960 anyway. And it also reminds me of a hopping 9530 as well. And that also reminds me of a 9530 as well anyway. 9530 anyway, because 9530 machine does that anyway. Because hopping 9530 does that anyway. Because 9530 does that anyway. Oh yeah, it's just flushing out detergent, obviously. As always, always flushing out detergent anyway. On the second rinse it feels quicker though, it feels quicker on the second rinse though. But the thing is though, it feels quicker on the second rinse though anyway. You watch. There you are, it's on the second rinse now. see this machine here. It's trying to feel a bit quicker though. I think it's the only thing with this one though. I think it's trying to feel quicker though. Maybe that's why it's spinning up quicker though. Maybe that's why it's just trying to feel it's spinning up quicker though. Oh yeah, I like it though. I just really like disc view on the bottom though. I like the disc view drain though. I'm absolutely liking that. Oh my god, I love this disc view drain on the bottom with a load of bedding. God. This is why it reminds me of spin cleaner. This is what it reminds me of though. God, that's reminds me of spin cleaner though. Like spin cleaner version. That is the best disc view rinse I've ever seen on Blumen. This is the best disc view rinse I've ever seen though. Absolutely the best disc view rinse I've ever seen on Blumen WFN20. It's absolutely the best disc view rinse ever though. It's the best disc view rinse ever on Blumbo. This machine is just the best disc view rinse though. It does the best disc view rinse ever though. I'll tell you that now, it does the best disc view rinse anyway. Anyway, catch you on second spin and front rinse. Hey, it's cheap. Blumen's just now changed from the second rinse. It's just after second rinse anyway. Yeah. So anyway, we're changing from the second rinse anyway, yeah. It's got top rinse F, obviously, it's got about top rinse F anyway, yeah. And we're going for second intermediate spin, This is what we're going for anyway, second intermediate spin anyway, yeah. The Blumen TKF 8550 is on its cooldown stage, by the way. Blumen TKF 8550 is on the cooldown stage now. It's on the warm-lit cooldown stage now. As you can see, it's just on the warm-lit cooldown stage now. With my brother's double bedding, anyway. It's on the cooldown stage now. I've got a feeling it's going to win this one. But you have to see what the beat looks like on the Blumen. We have to wait and see what the beat looks like on the Blumen, anyway. Hope that reminds me of Samsung though. We have to watch that anyway, But yeah, so yeah look, it's just now finished by the way. This is what it reminds me of though. This reminds me of Samsung though. That reminds me of Samsung anyway. It reminds me of Samsung beeping noise, yeah. That's why it reminds me of Samsung anyway, but oh, I didn't see a bouncing system looks like. Didn't see that. We've got 600 RPM, that is, that's 600 RPM. 600. Oh yeah, we're on condition rinse now. We're on the condition rinse now. It's a condition rinse 1-2 now. We're on condition rinse now. It's a final rinse 1-2 now. We're on final rinse now. I think we're taking in the very original fabric softener. That's what it's taking in with. Oh yeah, okay, you're big dry, okay, you. I think it's because the dryer is just because I've said the anticreasing option though. Because the main thing is though, I've just said it with the anticreasing option anyway. That's why I've just put, I've said it with the anticreasing option anyway. So that could just, tumbles, and that could just dry for like, normally it does about 3 second tumble. I think normally it does about 3 second tumble, or 4 second tumble anyway. Well, there it is though, there's the very Trafalgar softener as in. I love the dish for rinse though. The dish for rinse is awesome though. It's best. The main thing is though, the dish for rinse is best though. It's obviously the best load. Bedding is obviously the best load though. I've got a thing about that. It's the best load ever though. And because it's a full load of bedding though, that's why. Because it's a full load of bedding, that's why it does the best dish for rinse ever though. Absolutely the best dish for rinse ever though. Dish for rinse is just the best though. It's the best dish for rinse ever though. I like the way it just the best dish rinse ever. It's awesome. Anyway, catch on fine spin. It's cheap. Blumex just now doing from the fine rinse. Just trying to fine rinse in rape, yeah. So no, just drinking from the fine rinse in rape, yeah. It's got 7 minutes left by the way, it's only got about 7 minutes, it's got 7 minutes in rape, yeah. And we're going for a fine spin at 300, no, about to get a spin at 300 anyway, this is the 300 spin we're going for anyway. About to get a spin at 300 anyway, yep. And I put another load in, the bottom of TKF 8550 though. Which I've just put a load of whites in though, there's a load of whites I put in the dryer though. Apart from the sheet though, I can't go with it anyway, just apart from the bed sheet, I can't go with it though. But I just had to put a load of whites in it though, in the bottom of TKF 850 though anyway. So it's sort of meeting the white as in the bottom of TKF 850 though. On the same program, it's just Collins Extra, anyway, but it's got 2 hours 48 minutes anyway. But it's on Collins Extra by the way, same program, Collins Extra anyway. With a load of whites anyway, yeah. There we are, so I'm on 5 minutes spin now, it's on 5 minutes spin now, so just on 5 minutes spin now, 5 minutes spin's on 2 hours, on to 5 minutes spin now. 1,000 dinars, 1,000 spend.
But this woman don't have an entrenty, that never been so, so. But one thing it does beep though is the blooming ticket if I drift in that beeps well anyway. That dry air beeps anyway, but anyway, I'm gonna get bossed anyway, but there was a load of whites that was in there, so I've just checked the labels on the whites anyway, I've checked the whites though anyway, just because I'll check the labels, but just to see whether it's dry, but just to see which one's not dry and which one's not enjoyable anyway, so just had to check labels for the whites anyway, just now, though, because I always check the labels though anyway, because I always check the labels on the driver, because I always check the labels anyway, but not when I go up, but not when I go visit someone, I don't check the labels anyway, but it's got to be very nice drying action there, it's got very nice drying action on the property to get through today, I love the drying action on it, like. So yeah, that's why I'll be filming day one though, it's this dry anyway. Well, that's the machine just clicked anyway. I'll put the camera back anyway. Right, so unload the bedding off, so let's unload the bed anyway. Unload the double bed, I think, my parents' is double bed anyway. Obviously there's the ferry cap, as you can see, there's the ferry cap, obviously. But don't worry, you can see steam on it though. Yeah, as you can see, there's this steam on it though, obviously. I'm going to put that back anyway. Because they're just all the ferry caps there now. So anyway, so we've got one pillowcase, two pillowcase, three pillowcase, four. Actually, it was 16 pillowcase, I think it was. It was five. Got one pair of bed sheet there, obviously. But I think it looks like the bedding didn't board up though. Didn't actually board up though. Six, seven. Yeah, that's seven. That's seven pillowcase. That's the one that's got a spot in it though. That's the one that's got a spot in it though. And that's the bedding there. That's the bedding set there though. The one that's got a spot in it. That's the one that's got a nice blue and white spot anyway. But one on each side anyway. But close now, I think. No pen case. No battery there, of course. By the way, believe it or not, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Believe it or not, I hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. Sorry, I just had to put another lot in the dryer, though. I had to put a spare lot in the dryer, though. So, just had to put my mum's gym wear in there, though, and my shirt off. So, I think my dad's shirt as well, anyway. My dad's work shirt, anyway. I had to pause the dryer, though, and then I just restarted that again, and then I just had to restart the drying again, anyway. So, yeah, believe it or not, there's the bedding set there, obviously. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. But I love the Dish 3 rinse, though. But I've got to think, I love the Dish 3 rinse on Bloomberg. With that load of bedding, oh my god, that Dish 3 rinse was good, though. I've got a feeling about that. This first time I've ever seen a Dish 3 rinse on a Bloomberg with bedding, though. Full load of bedding, I've ever seen that one. Anyway, god, I've just never ever seen that full load of bedding in it, anyway. So yeah, sorry for that, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. But so yeah, next video will be coming up. I might be filming the World Bowl WWDC Series 4 Series, so it's last one anyway. If I can, I don't know, because I might be filming the Blooming TGF 8550 dry as well anyway. Probably I might be drying the other day as well anyway, but I might be coming back filming the Blooming TGF 8550 anyway, because I've got loads of visits to do today. Got to visit my great nans. I've got to visit my great nans today, obviously. Got to visit my other nans as well anyway, and also got to visit my uncles today as well anyway. But so yeah, just got a few visits to do today though, just to see whether there's washing to do anyway for each other machines anyway. So yeah, but if not, I might be filming the Blooming TGF 850 anyway. If I can, I might be filming the Blooming TGF 850 anyway later on, because in the next video coming up anyway. So yeah, sorry for that, guys, I enjoyed this video, but just give me a request if needed. And but start with, say stay tuned anyway, but stay tuned wherever you are, and comment with whatever you needed on YouTube, and give me a request if you needed. But one request I had from you was copying the request on any, obviously. Request me to do a Colin 60, that's the next video that I'll be doing as well anyway, the Colin 60 video anyway. Probably with loaded voices, but anyway, probably do Colin 60 though, with Vince Plus, and that's what I'm hoping Quest on any, just requesting me anyway. Request me to do Colin 60 with Vince Plus anyway. So yeah, that's what he's asked me to do anyway. So yeah. Probably be a load of whites anyway, or towers anyway. So yeah, hope you enjoy this video, guys, by the way, believe it or not, I hope you enjoy this video anyway. So yeah, because believe it or not, anyway, hope you enjoy this video, but so yeah. Yeah, there's nothing I want to say about it, guys, and I just say anyway. So yeah, believe it or not, guys, don't forget to Merry Christmas and go the hobby another.